Indigenous communities from Ecuador's Amazon rainforest have filed a lawsuit against the government of right-wing President Guillermo Lasso to halt his plans for a massive expansion of oil and mining extraction in the region, endangering millions of acres of pristine and sacred land and the livelihood of indigenous nations. Hundreds of indigenous elders and youth arrived to the capital, Quito, Monday to file the Ecuadorian lawsuit with Ecuador's highest court. This is Huaorani leader speaking yesterday.
Nuestro territorio como Borrelli de Pastaza es vida, que nos vivimos ahí, cultivamos, pescamos, cacería, sembramos yuca para plátanos, para dar alimento a nuestros hijos. Nosotros dependemos de la selva, de territorio, del río. Si petrolera entra en esta comunidad Huaorani de Pastaza, nos va a afectar a nosotros, a todos los comunidades Huaorani que vivimos, como 22 comunidades más, comunidades ampliadas.